Caldwell Zoo in Tyler is waiting to find out what caused the death of its 36-year-old African elephant, Binti. Binti was born in South Africa in 1978 and came to the Caldwell Zoo in 2000. She was easily recognizable because she was born without tusks. Binti did have a short illness before she died.